blue glass vase. Still in excellent condition. Not many of these survived, for obvious reasons. Iron pendant. Soldiers in the Empire would sometimes tie them to their belts. Ruins under the water. I need to provide the spark. Demonic possession. They were performing exorcisms.
Deep below the holy ground of our city, we have found the source of the corruption. One of Hell's winding tunnels snakes up and vomits forth a miasma of evil. There is no pattern to the demon's depredations, but his mark is plain. Men driven to wicked words and acts, as God's grace is driven from them. We take them here to the mouth of Hell itself to drive out the demons. We do not always succeed, Often the poor wretches are too far gone and they die when we drive the beasts out of them. It is heartbreaking to lose good people. But we must stand against the devil in all his forms.
No way to open that gate. Must be some way of breaking through. No way to open that gate. Must be some way of breaking through. No telling how many people died here.
My mind is clear today. It was not so yesterday, and it will not be again. They say the devil is inside me. They say I am possessed. I have seen the beast in my heart, and it is only me, only my broken mind. But the priests will not listen. I cannot blame them. Some days they appear to me as apparitions of manifest pain and hatred. So clouded are my eyes. I spit and yowl, for I am mad. But I know there is no evil in my heart. Only sickness that no man can cure.
They believe this cavern was a gate to hell. No way to open that gate. Must be some way of breaking through. That should be high enough. If I could just give it a push somehow. That looks about right. Let's see if it works. Formula for Greek fire.
Welcome back. So, you've been...
You were right. There are valuable secrets inside those tombs.
Incredible. There's so much we've lost. But we will find it again. Here. It's a small price for this wisdom.
I'm sure I can find some use for them. drinking horn. Not very common in Byzantine culture. This looks like it came from the west, near Kiev. This to aim the trebuchet. That's good enough. Now to fire. Did it.
God is testing me. I've scavenged weapons and tools enough to survive. The Khan once demanded I learn to draw a bow and fight like one of his soldiers, and I am grateful for that. He gave me his own arrows, made for punching holes in armor. The ice around me provides all I need to drink, but it runs red with blood. The Prophet's army now patrols a dead city. These are not the soldiers who first met us at the city gates. They've been changed somehow. Among them, I can see a man that I myself killed in the battle. The old legends say that those who looked upon the divine source relinquished their very souls to it, attaining immortality. If this is true, I will surely perish here. Buried with the secret I was sent to find.
Before I even held you, I almost lost you, Lara. Yet you fought back, determined to live, breathe, ball your tiny fists and scream the hospital down. It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets, and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times, and I could hear it a dozen more. I wish that could have lasted. I wish we'd had more time. There's been some structural damage. Battle certainly took its toll. But most of the city is still standing. This mural commemorates the dead lost in the battle. And those that died after of disease and starvation. Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
have much time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
Wooden relief of what looks like the Prophet of Kadesh. It's well worn and damaged. This isn't made of local timber. Word of the Prophet must have spread. To reach the top of the tower, but that ice is in the way. Way. Got to be a way to clear it.
Hmm.
Almost through. Just one more shot. Must have lasted for months. This should balance the arm.
Ugh!
behind that barrier.
Thank you.
ivory tusk with delicate carvings. Something unusual about the pattern. It's a map. It shows a path through the mountains to Katesh. Could have used this earlier.
Thank you.
Lara. We'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sofia. I'll take whatever help I can get.
Thank you. I was going to take that one myself. You're the one with the gold. I was wondering if you'd take that one.
Okay, we're ready! On your signal! Fire!
Here it comes! way.
Thank you. destiny. I was meant for greatness.
This was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
I did it all. All of this. For her. Don't you walk away from me. Wait! Trinity killed your father.
No. You're lying.
He begged for his life. And when that failed...
You're not worth it. Burn in hell.
Anna! Stop! Your men are defeated. Your brother is dead. That's what Trinity has wrought. Death. And that's all they'll ever bring. Give this up.
I gave up everything for this. I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father? You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go? When you're so close?
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world. Together.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
Jacob, look out!
The sword is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done, another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
But I'm willing to.
Well, I'm not. Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Anna, no!
My
dearest Lara. I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean? I just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday. Remember that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think you would have made the same choice. Come on. You've got a plane to catch.
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times, but it's as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made. I have to make my own. The myth of Katesh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them. Not for my father, not for anyone else. Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference. I can make the right difference. You said another Croft doesn't have to die for this. What did you mean by that? You killed my father, didn't you? Trinity ordered his execution. I couldn't do it.
You're lying!
I loved him.
It's done.
Good.
What about Croft?
No. Not yet.
I know it's a lot to take in. I wish I could have been with him in the end. Knowing your people would be safe gave him comfort. He went peacefully. Thank you, Lara. Our oaths have been fulfilled. What will you do now? This is still our home. We will rebuild. But there is much work to be done. There are still enemies in this valley. And there is still much to discover.
Changes. This is still a city.